I was toting my pack along the dusty Winnemucca road, when along came a semi with a high-end canvas covered load. If you're going to Winnemucca, Mac, with me you can ride. And so I climbed into the cab and then I settled down inside. He asked me if I'd seen a road with so much dust and sand, and I said, listen, I've traveled every road in this here land. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. I travel, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been to Reno, Chicago, Fargo, Minnesota, Buffalo, Toronto, Winslow, Sarasota, Wichita, Tulsa, Ottawa, Oklahoma, Tampa, Panama, Mattawa, La Paloma, Bangor, Baltimore, Salvador, Amarillo, Tocopilla, Barranquilla.
And the Australian Aborigines have a saying, you go walkabout. So just get up and leave their family and homes and go out into the desert for like months on end, then come home, huh?
I really like touring. It's actually been a part of my life since I was 15. I'm 33 now. Like, a hotel is my second home. It means a lot for us to come all the way out there because, you know, we're heroes to some of these kids.
Who's your favorite Palace kids?
Probably Steve Cameron.
Steve Cat, why?
Because he's, like, really good.
Smile! Kid came in. I came in.